The Bauma in Munich is the largest construction show in the world. Starting from today, the show will last for 7 days.
Bauma is the biggest construction equipment fair in the world, and this is the 31st occasion that takes place here in Munich. The overall exhibition space is 575,000 square meters, or close to 100 football fields, and we have 3,400 companies on display and expecting more than 500,000 people to come to Bauma during the course of the week. Alongside Volvo Construction in our stand, we have sister companies from the Volvo Group, Volvo Penta, Volvo Financial Services and Volvo Trucks. I'm here together with Asa Martinsson and Carl Gustav Pettersson. Hello guys.
Good morning, Carl.
Good morning, Carl.
Good to see you. And behind us we have the world's first articulated hauler, the Gravel Charlie, alongside with our latest edition, the A6TH. Asar, tell me, what does these two machines have in common?
Volvo invented the Gravel Charlie in 1966, and over that year we have been leading the development of articulated hauler, and all the experience and knowledge that we have had have now been put into the A6TH. And over the years we have produced more than 70,000 units, and that is more than all our brands put together. Quite impressive figure.
That's extremely impressive. And Carl Gustav, why this new size class? Why an A60H?
Yeah, with A60H we're going into a new size class actually. And it hasn't been possible before to go with this type of trucks in severe terrain and rough terrain. And that means that we can increase the productivity for the customer with this type of machines.
It's a huge productivity machine, and together with excellent fuel efficiency, it's a great beneficial for the customer.
We're really excited to offer today under the Volvo Services umbrella three killer apps. First, the proactive monitoring. Second, the fuel report. And third, the really revolutionary co-pilot and the assist family.
Dig Assist is an all-new feature that will allow the machine owner to optimize the usage of the excavator. I would say that it's very similar to machine control systems that already exists in the market, but this is so much more than a regular machine control system. This one is fully integrated with the machine, and we will continue to build more and more services over time on this platform.
At this show, we have introduced our largest hydraulic excavator ever, our 90-ton. You can see it outside here. I'm pleased to say that yesterday, even the first day on the show, we're taking orders on this, and we're very excited about it, so we look forward to you familiarizing yourself as well. Volvo continues to advance and expand our product offering, our new paver, the P4820D, displayed here and with fantastic customer reception, and you'll see also new products still coming out as always on our compaction line.
We will show an attachment demonstration here with a reloader L50H and L120H. When our customers choosing the Volvo reloader, they choosing the best. So why settling for less when it comes to attachments?
Very good, Martin. And I've also understood that our attachment bracket is the most common in the world. What does that mean for our customer?
Yes, with our attachment bucket, the wheel loader will become a true all-rounder, and you can quickly switch between different tasks.
So what we're doing here this morning is giving the customers the chance four times a day to see the machines in action, and we've got the P6820C here and our new DD105 asphalt compactor. And we're giving the customers the chance to see some of the new innovations that we're bringing on the products and building upon our history and dating back to 1931 with road machinery and showing that we're continuing to innovate in the areas that the customers would like us to.
I mean, if we look from a customer perspective, we see and we hear and we discuss with the customer that they are asking more about having a complete solution. And we have that strength within the Volvo Group. We have the trucks, we have the gensets, engine solutions, and obviously construction equipment and financing and other services. And here I think we can continue to work on really going to the customers with one solution, and they really like that also, so that is something to continue to pursue as a company.